What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Like I said, Gambit had sent me a bunch of stuff, and I had forgot a couple things until I was walking around my room and found these. I forgot he sent a Pikachu model kit and some Pokemon socks. So, as always, I greatly appreciate that. Thank you so much again, Gambit, for that mystery box exchange. And I look forward to doing another one with you in the future. So let's dive into it. I've got a couple things on the way. One mystery item, I think, should be in tomorrow, it says. So I'll make a video on that. And then, yeah, keep you guys posted on what's coming up. So we're going to open these booster packs today, as well as this Elite Trainer box. I already took the plastic off it, but I haven't opened it other than that. I don't know what's in this set. I've only seen bits and pieces from other PokeTubers. So it's all going to be new to me. But let's just dive right into it. Quit the chit-chat. See if I can remember how to do this. And hopefully I don't have to do 5 more takes. So, let's see. It's 1, 2, 3 to the front, right? And then the energy. Yeah. So remember that, and let's see what we got. Haunter, Vitality Band, Raboot. See, like, Raboot? I haven't heard of that one. Oh no, Score Bunny. Yeah, I just don't play a lot. So, Rhyhorn, Minocino, Chinchou, Croagunk, Galarian Meowth, Cramorant, Reverse, and Toxicroak holo. So we'll sleeve all the holos just cause like to keep them nice. And then any major big hitters we will obviously put in a hard case. So I have a lot of bulk to go through just to make room and clean up space. But how's everybody been? I've seen some people comment on the last video. I haven't talked to in a while. Alright, Loonberry, Corvisquire, Galvantula, Muna, Snom, Grookey, Shellder, Mawile, Galarian Zigzagoon for the reverse, and a Claydol for the rare. Yeah, this is just the standard Sword and Shield, and I still have brain farts on a lot of these. Rid of a Darkness energy. Eldegoss, Air Balloon, Pilepad, Pikachu, Sinistee, Wooloo, Shellder, Croagunk, Marnie Reverse, and Sinistee. No, nothing in that one. So what, one holo out of 3 packs so far? Oh, and I just gave it away. Wow, I'm just a failure. There was nothing in that. And then the reverse was Ghastly. As always, or obviously, you can tell it's been too long since I've done this. I'm just gonna jack everything up. Just screw up the cards, you know. Whatever, no big deal. 1, 2, 3. Get rid of a water. Flip them around. Hey, look at that. Better. Energy Switch. Bisharp. Galarian Ponyta. Sobble. Maracactus. No? Maracactus. Maractus. Learn to read. Mudbray. Ponyard. Reverse Holo Mantine and Boltund. So no big hits, unfortunately, out of those packs. Now we'll get into the Pogo packs. Hunt down that Radiant Charizard. And then if I remember correctly, there is a Ditto on a couple of them, right? Can't remember. Take that off, you got your booklet. Pokemon Go Adventure awaits. Each code printed on this card will unlock rewards in Pogo. Oh, nice. Well, I don't play Pogo anymore. So, maybe we'll give those away. Cardboard. You got your deck sleeves. Code card. Ooh, Mewtwo V! I don't think I saw that you got that in the ETB, so that's nice. Stack of energy, your dividers, damage counters, and dice. Well, those aren't damage counters, but dice. Your V-Star token. There's your damage counters. Or fire, burn, and poison counters. Oh my god. The packs. So we'll chuck all this back in those spots. Throw this away. Put this back on top. Drop that down there. Pull these over here. And then you got your box art on the inside there. But we'll just get into the packs. I don't remember if there's any pack trick to these. Guess we'll have to find out. There's code card. 1, 2, 3. We'll try that. Yeah, it should be the same as all the others. Start off with a Pokestop. Camerupt. Zatu, Magikarp, Meltan, Eevee, Pikachu, Squirtle, Reverse Holo Sylveon, there we go, that's what I'm talking about, and a Sylveon, nice. I think that's a hit. Well, it's a hit because it's a holo, but I think that's a big hit in my book because Evolutions, obviously. So we're gonna slide up the reverse until we get that in to a binder. I'm gonna throw that away. Alright, move these over here. Next pack. Yeah. 1, 2, 3 to the front. I know this is probably painful for a lot of people. It's painful for me. Erdos. Wartortle. Candela. Numel. Bulbasaur. Onix. Bibarel. Slowpoke. Reverse Holo Wartortle and Slaking V. Not a major hit, but hit nonetheless. Garbage. Next pack. One, two, three to the front. Get rid of dark energy. Got a rare candy. Slowbro. Pupitar. Bidoof. Is Bidoof one of the Ditto cards? I can't remember. Look, I have to go back through unless someone... Oh, I think there was a Ditto symbol, right? Can't remember. Charmander. Apom. Bulbasaur, hide that. Pidev, reverse holo Apalm, and a Blissey. Another holo. Might have to. How many cards are in this set? 78. Might have to try and chase the whole set. Still trying to finish Shining Fates, and then obviously I think a handful of others. 1, 2, 3. Grass. Egg Incubator. Charmeleon. Rare Candy. Pikachu, Squirtle, Spinarak, Wimpod, Larvitar, Reverse Holo Candela, and Lapras. Is there a holo in every pack? Is this where they started doing that? I have to go back through all these and sort them in bulk. Charmeleon, Pupitar, 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 Candelolitar, Slowpoketar, Bibarolitar, Pikachuitar, Spinarak, Alolan Rattata, 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 Natu, and a Venusaur. Take Venusaur. Seems like these all have a holo. I said, I don't. These sets I'm not sure on. Three to the front. Get rid of a fighting. Got Zatu. Blanche. Solrock. Wimpod. Pidov, Magikarp, Meltan, keep doing that, an Eevee, another reverse holo Pupitar, and Blastoise. Why did that look weird? You see that? The holo? It's like bled onto the card itself. Are they all like that and I just didn't notice? Can't see that. I wonder if this... Turn that on. See how it's all over the card? They're all like that. Okay. I'm just blind. And be like, is that an error? Misprint? That'd be nuts. But sadly, it's not. Four more. Come on. Let's get some heavy hitters. Big hits. Kogard. Throw that away. 1, 2, 3. Get rid of a fire. Unpheasant, Solrock, Lure Module. Is that too bright? Let's turn that off. Tranquil, Alolan Raticate, Larvitar, Natu, Amabomb, Amabomb, Eevee, and Melmetal. Yeah, I think there's hollows in all these. But not getting anything super de duper. Third to last. Second to last? Whatever you want to call it. code card. 1, 2, 3. Psychic. Puppetar. Lure mod. Camera route. Come on, big hitters. Something that. There we go! V-Star, Dragonite, that's what we're talking about. Keep that up. Please. Let's take a look at it. It's just fuzz. Next. Give me more. That can't be our only major hit. Our only super good hit. There's gotta be more. 1, 2, 3. V-Star card. Does that take the place of the energy? I can't remember. That right there. Let's see it. Rare Candy, Camerupt, Blanche, P-Dove, Magikarp, Onix, I think I saw something poke through, Eevee, or is it going to trip me, Numel, Lunatone, and Dragonite V, there you go, to go with the V-Star. And I think this is alternate art. Isn't the alternate art one? Number 2. Come on, one more. Last pack magic. Let's go. Bring it home. Center it. Come on. Focus. Focus, Snake. You're just failing. Code card. 1, 2, 3 to the front. What am I doing? Just jacking it all up. Steel energy. Alright, come on. Last pack magic. Candela. Unpheasant. I don't even think it's the Ditto in the set. I think it's in the set. I don't even think we've seen a Ditto yet. Lunatone, I'll have to go back through and I'll have to see. Numel, I could have missed it. Alolan Raticate. Tranquil. Except I've been looking at that corner down here. Not all of them. Natu. Pikachu. And come on, Calissa Pod. Oh well, we got 2 hits and a Mewtwo V that I didn't realize came in the Elite Trainer box. So that's something. Bunch of holos, obviously. So I think I'll have to get another one. I like obviously opening packs. Who doesn't? And then. No Charizard, so we're going to hunt him down. But, yeah. As always, thanks, guys. I appreciate each and every one of you. I'll have more packs here in the future coming up. We'll try to get some more Evolving Skies. We still got to find the Chonky Chew from Vivid Voltage. Get some more Go packs coming or something like that, too. And then Celebrations, we got to try to finish out that set. And then I've got that mystery pack coming in tomorrow, so I'll probably record that once that comes in. But, as always, guys, I appreciate you guys. And then, stay tuned for the next one. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't. And, yeah, catch you later. Peace!